You've got to help. They've kidnapped my husband.
It's okay. You just need to tell me what happened.
They said they'd be back for ransom in a few days. If I don't pay up, they'll kill him. But I don't have that kind of money.
Don't worry. I'll get him back.
We asked the Minutemen for help, but I didn't really think anyone would come. Just bring him back safe, okay?
nothing. At least it sure as hell looks that way.
Please, you've got to help me.
Don't worry. I'm here to rescue you.
Oh, my God, thank you. Let's go. Simple as that.
I don't know how to thank you for that rescue you pulled off.
Just remember that this is all thanks to the Minutemen.
Oh, we know. That's why we've decided to join the Minutemen. You can count on our help if you need it.
I rescued that kidnapped settler.
They'll get better.
We've got another settlement on our side now.
Good. Another win for the Minutemen. Keep it up, and pretty soon we'll have the whole Commonwealth behind us. If you've got time, something else has come up. We can finally start to think about more than just survival. We've gotten big enough that we're having trouble communicating with all our settlements. It's a good problem to have, and I have a solution. I think it's time to retake the castle. It used to be the Minutemen HQ, way before my time. Well fortified, centrally located, and most important, it has a powerful radio transmitter we can use to broadcast to the whole Commonwealth.
I'm not sure we're ready for this big of an operation.
It is a risk, but the radio station will let us respond immediately when people need help, anywhere in the Commonwealth. I'd say we need it if we want to bring the whole Commonwealth under our protection. So, should I have an assault force assemble near the castle?
I'll think about it and get back to you.
Your call. Just let me know when you're ready to pull the trigger. A pack of ghouls has holed up near